Oh no.
They're coming at us! Jeez, they're everywhere!
Do not let them eat me. Keep firing, or they will overwhelm us. Was that all of them?
Let's go with maybe.
Imagine being consumed by those gelatinous lips?
I'm pretty sure they wouldn't have.
That is easy for you to say. You are not bite-sized.
Door's locked. Let's keep moving.
Sorry, I thought you were someone else, but you're not.
Is he okay?
I'm Ratchet.
Oh, that is great. Hello, Ratchet. Were you looking for me? That would be great, too. Ooh, can I call you Jet?
No. And no. I'm looking for some Bleezon.
Oh, I know just the place. But I lost my access arm in all of this water. Have to drain it. But how, Ratch? How?
Calm down. I'll handle it.
If the room is prone to flooding, they would like to keep the pump controls somewhere high.
Hey, Ratchet, you did not ask for it, but my name is Junkbot. In case you are interested, I know I am.
Pleasure to meet you, Junkbot. This is Kit.
Hello.
Hey, kids. Why do you need that Bleezon?
We're trying to get into another dimension to use their Rubion Forge.
Oh, we have one here. That it has not worked in forever. It could make the funnest squares.
Controls down here.
Thank you.
So, is that access arm, like, some kind of key?
By key, you mean a way to easily and safely press buttons. And yes!
What?
But please on! Oh, there is an elevator that will take us to one of those delightfully glowing crystals right up ahead!
What is that?
That? He is Juice, my best friend. He tries to kill me sometimes, but he is a great listener.
He tries to kill you?
If you become friends, too, you can call him Juicy, or Juicini, or JC. Oh, that is a swell nickname.
Junkbot.
Okay, I will just stay down here and watch you. Hey guys, is it spooky in here or what? Ooh.
Can we trust this Junkbot?
He is a bit sensual, but
give me what's tucked us down. They hunger.
No. Oh,
I have never seen Jew so playful before.
That's playful?
Usually he just moseys around the station doing his own thing, but he seems to be actively chasing you. I am jealous. There it is! My favorite Blizzon in all of the station! I love the way it sparkles after you stare at it for 6 hours.
Well, I guess this is goodbye, then. Thanks for all your help, junk bot.
My pleasure, Rod, kitty.
Another dimension?
Yeah, very funny. Tell Georgebot he better watch his back tomorrow.
The Ruby on Ford should be just ahead.
What are you doing here?
That's actually a funny story.
Was I talking to you?
You are talking to me.
We are under lockdown. How did you and your steed get in here?
I am inspecting your facility and how white it is and orange because I am an interior decorator. First class. And the Emperor wanted this redecoration to be a surprise for you and your team. But now, you ruined it.
I would never do that to the Emperor. Please come in and consider my memory banks deleted.
Nice save, Decorator Kit. What do we do now?
Conversing with the researchers could help decrease suspicion. Or we can head straight to the Forge's controls and make the Dimensionator.
Looks like the Forge's controls are right up on that platform.
Schematics uploaded.
What do we got? I see.
Are you winging this?
Come on.
Auxiliary power only? The main power button was right there!
just running a stress test. Let me see. Yes, everything is breaking correctly.
Let's get out of here before...
Get those charlatans!
Greetings, intruders. Let us escort you to the... biology wing.
You would be perfect for our unethical science!
Why did the forge not work?
I guess it wasn't fully powered? But that other button didn't look right.
You said you were not winging this.
I'm not. I'm intuiting it.
Secure it. He's everywhere. We gotta get out of here.
What about the dimensionator?
We'll figure something out.
Let's just run as a forge.
There's nothing in this room. Gotta keep moving. Escape.
What if we use Blizzon?
Good call! Monster Dimension sounds pretty good right about now!
Does this count as a break?
Are you the Emperor?
Blizzon! That's our way out!
Forge that could make the Dimensionator.
There's still one in this dimension, though. Maybe we can get it working again. For some reason, all these emergency rafts don't make me feel much safer. Take to get your Rubion Forge working again?
Well, there is the power issue. And with the power gone, some kind of nasty virus has infected the system. Nothing will work until it is cleared.
I think I have just all yours, Glitch.
They're flying! continues to hold.
Is that the virus? Someone has to stop them before they evolve even more. But that's not a problem here. The Rubion Forge has a clean bill of health now, so you can take over, Ratchet.
I knew you could do it, Glitch. Thank you.
Great work, Ratchu. You are all clear to power up the Forge.
How do we do that?
By finding the power source. Last I saw, it was down the stairs and past the pressure door. But FYI, it is a spooky down there.
This must be where they generate the Forge's power. But there is nothing here. Is Junkbot messing with us?
I don't know, but if the power source really is missing, we could grab the one in the other dimension.
The one with an entire station looking for us?
Until we have a better solution. Now, let's find us some Blizzon. Where the whole station's searching for us keeps looking better and better.
At least they have a light on there.
What's that sound?
Just keep moving! Ratchet, I do not see Blizzon anywhere. The only place left to look is through the next blast door. But it seems very locked.
What if we follow those cables above us? Maybe we can power down the locks.
I think you are right. This time.
Right there!
That is somewhat
online.
Oh, that computer just turned on. Can we take a look? There is a research log. Let us watch.
Talking about juice. Let's get out of here! This room. On, where would I be?
Ratchet, are you okay?
Yeah. Luckily, my O2 filtrator still works. Hadn't tested it in years.
Ratchet, I have been thinking about what you said earlier about the Lombasts and risking a good life. I had a good life on Savali. It was peaceful, quiet, even joyful. So when you asked to become partners, I did not want to risk things either. But I am glad I did.
Thanks, kid. That means a lot. But I'm just not sure it's...
It is okay. Now I can be the one who believes in you.
Thank you.
Come on!
Upgrade that one.